Shane Castles, please.
Minister, Minister Donoghue, not Minister McGrath, just yet. Minister, as we discuss these vulture funds here tonight and the stress that they are causing to thousands of people, the thing that I cast my memory back to and reflect upon the most are the ads, the property ads from 15 years ago that sold people a utopian dream, the property supplements in our national and our local newspapers that ended up being bigger in size than the actual papers themselves, and which ads from the banks, one bigger than the next, to give you a mortgage, ultimately 100% mortgages. Those ads that sold people a dream of the idyllic home, in many cases outside of Dublin, in particular commuter counties like my own in County Meath, and with every passing month, the price of those homes in those ads became bigger and bigger, and the dream they were selling to people became bigger and bigger. And of course, the things that the ads were spinning have not come to pass for many of the towns that were marketing in the commuter areas. In the case of my own county, the dream of things such as a rail line to Navan have been snuffed out by the government's new capital plan. So even for those who can afford to service their mortgages, the supporting infrastructure they were promised for their family does not exist. And for the thousands more that are struggling with financing these mortgages, that the banks beat them in the door to give them in the first place, well then that dream has turned sour. Banks that couldn't give you enough sugar candy to get you in the door in the first place so they could give you all the money in the world have now, courtesy of the sale of these mortgages to the vultures, suddenly turned into being the dentist that is looking to extract every tooth clean out of your head. And you begin to wonder, Ken Corlett, did you dream it? Did you dream meeting the bank manager 15 years ago when he was clearing his schedule and his diary to bring you in? But now you can't meet him, and you can't meet any human being trying to work out an equitable deal because the loan has been thrown to the sharks. Minister, 2 weeks ago, I saw a viable SME in my own hometown in Navan put out of business. I raised this with the Taoiseach because a vulture fund came in at 7 a.m. in the morning, in the dark, seized a manufacturing building, and when the staff arrived at 7:30 a.m, they were told to go home. The owner had pleaded with them to try and work this debt out, given that he had a viable business, but the vultures swooped, 15 people lost their job. So, Minister, acting to defend our citizens has to be the remit of this doll, because their protection from what the hell of the banks have created is essential.